Hello everyone, Man vs. Video Games here, and welcome to the final episode of Spider-Man's main story. I will probably do all the DLC stuff off recording, since this game is kind of old. I just figured just cover the main story. So any support you drop on this is very appreciated, and if you haven't done so already, hit that subscribe button for weekly content. I do have a full-time job, but do try and upload 3 to 4 videos a week, and I do have God of War starting soon, so I am super excited about that, and I think that is a series you guys will enjoy.
Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Like that, just like that, he turns around and the suit's on.
Truth before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. The truth. Okay.
The truth is,
you can't handle the truth.
You're only ever worth a damn when you work for me. The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto, and you always will be.
Pro tip, never piss somebody off that's holding you up over a side of a building. Just saying.
Give me the anti-serum! Otto. You've worked your whole life to help people.
Fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborne pays for his crime!
Oh. done enough to ruin Osborn?
No! He always bounces back! He had to lose everything! Enough playing!
Buzz is having fun! Now I'm not having fun anymore. Lava. The floor is lava game now. Fabulous. Smith, web bomb. Am I supposed to, like, be grabbing that stuff or something? Yep, apparently that was supposed to do. Yeah. Floor is lava, you lose, dude. Not if I bring you down first, dude.
Let me save the city. Then we can do whatever you want.
I already know what I want. Now get out of my way before I really hurt you.
Yeah, take that, dude. Okay, I need some help from you guys. Not that I'm sure they do much help, but.
Doctor, you're not thinking clearly.
Enough of this.
Some health. Oh, we're gonna play this game again, huh? Pull that fan. You don't need that anymore, do you? Man, he broke my web shooters. Party foul.
Such a disappointment.
Man, he broke my new suit, bastard. Helicopter sniper, you can take the shot. Take the shot right now. Man, you're not gonna take the shot, are you? Not trying to do my I'm not trying to do the web shooter. I'm just trying to punch him. Kick to the face. I'm not trying to use the web. I'm trying to punch.
Please, think of the man you were.
That man is gone. You can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself. You were my hero! You meant so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this!
Had a kick to the face, get some health up, because he is scuffing me up bad. Dodge, dodge. There, now my punch button seems to be working. Oops. X. Got a little too excited there. Pressed the wrong button.
Not tired.
Just pissed.
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more.
Man, it's Spider-Man impaled to the side of the wall. Be needing that anymore?
Peter, I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty. A responsibility to use our talents in the service of others, even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong. You are everything I wanted to be. You just threw it away.
Yes, of course, you're right, Peter. I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter.
That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
Yep, he's gonna have to kill him.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben will be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, get in jail there, Doc Ock.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't going to be ready for about a week, so I'm going to be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I'm not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
Ew. This is a family show. All I can say is, wow, that was an amazing story. It's a fun game to play. Had a blast. And I hope you guys did too. I want to thank you for watching. And just remind you, if this brought you any entertainment, to smash that like button. And I hope, I guess I want to thank you for coming on this ride. Like I said, it was a blast. Enjoyed every single minute of it. And if you want to see what's I have cooking, just hit that subscribe button. I love you all. Until the next episode of God of War, be good people. Thanks for watching.